last night, Mike Lane was in my kitchen. He was trying to talk me out of work and into going fishing. Then he wiggled his nose and we were up in a tree stand. A 10-point buck and